Terre Haute police arrest a man for sexual battery. Few details are available, but we can tell you this man, 34-year-old Carl Allen, appeared in court today for the felony charge. Allen is accused of forcing himself on the victim. Allen was arrested Friday and taken to the Vigo County Jail. He's expected to appear back in court June 27th.